sense of self was threatened and it got to me. The loss and separation left anxiety. There I was, depressed, alone, adrift at sea. I was lost until today. Finding you, I finally found my way. I read.